sharp on this side, so yeah. It's a single one that's moving this way.
Yeah, I see, yeah.
And it's being generated right there.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just like it I was telling you about vortex generators on planes. You put a little plate at an angle and you get a separation this way, so... centre of the vortex, you have really low pressure, so you get the cavitation, so that's where the bubbles form.
Yeah.
But when the bubbles impact on the bed, that's when you get the cavitation erosion, because the bubble collapses.
And the shock wave.
There's a little jet that comes across, and that's what's doing the damage. Cavitation bubbles forming, and if they get thrown outwards, they could do a lot of the work in making the pothole. So, yeah. There's a lifting force all the way from the boat. The end of the island.
Mm-hmm.
You know how an aircraft wing on the top, it curves like that, and at the bottom it's flat, and the reason for that is that when the air goes over the curve, it accelerates, and so it has a low pressure, so you've got a low pressure at the top and a really high pressure at the bottom, so the bottom is pushing and the top is sucking, and so you get a rotation. Oh. And in that rotation, the pressure is just constantly changing. So the pressure on here is compression, expansion, compression. You see it bang, 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 bang. And it's breaking and causing the formation of coidal fractures.
Mm-hmm.
And then we've got them down here, and down here, and down here, and down here. So the you can just see how one slab would break, another slab would break, another slab would break.
All the way down.
Started looking at these, the textbook told me that it was some kind of drag, and it's not.
It's hammering.
It's hammering.
It's jack hammering.
Yeah.
It's hydraulic hammering.
So it's banging in.
That's why I'm saying somehow that tension is being expressed back through there. And that maybe that's it, the hammering effect. It's pulsating at a very high rate and under tremendous pressure.
Incroyable.
Incroyable. Oh, you speak French now. Oh, I love you, John.
Incroyable.
You got it.
I don't know what these are. I won't mention them.